5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1.
For the pop cradle, it's important all bases are synchronized for the pop. The bases use legs to dip and explode through the shoulders, keeping arms extended to catch the cradle. The flyer waits for the bases dip and at the top of the pop, lifts through the shoulders. The flyer pulls the left hip and shoulder back as the right hip and shoulder rotate over as the arms pull to the left back pocket during the rotation. It's important to keep looking over the left shoulder until the rotation is complete. Bases catch high and tight under the flyer's back and thighs. The back spotter catches high under the flyer's armpits. The flyer catches the base's shoulders.